Thank you. Thank you. Okay, at this time, we're going to take a moment to take up an offering to support our music department. For the last 2 years, we've been able to have our concerts, and a lot of the support for our music programs comes from the offering that we're taking these concerts. This year, our Panther Prowl fundraiser, all of those funds are going to our music program as well as the offering tonight. These offerings will go to repairing band instruments, purchasing new band instruments, sound for the gym, and all the different things it takes to run our music program. So your support would be greatly appreciated. The kids are coming around with some buckets. And also on the back of your program is a QR code. You can just put that up to your camera and it'll take you to our link to make a donation online. Thank you so much for your support. And over these next few minutes, Sophia Shepherd is going to play the piano. These are the fifth graders. So we kind of have a theme song this year. It was My Lighthouse. And so we invite you all to sing and the guitars will accompany the entire new school.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And that brings us to our final thank you. Mr. O'Neill, where did you go? We have had a few, just a couple of really crazy years, as you all know, with the pandemic. And Mr. Emile, we just want to say thank you. You have such a passion in your heart for these kids. You wanted to make sure that these kids stayed safe these last couple of years, not just health-wise, but also socially and emotionally. He wanted to make sure that kids always had a safe place to come. And he was just determined to keep our school open. And that has just made all the difference in the lives, I know, in families and for kids. And so as far as shining a light in the community, we thank you so much for carrying that torch and for all of your support in this school.
When we're done, your kids are going to come back here with their teachers and you can pick them up from their teachers.